Hey friends, it's Jeff Baker from Farrell Distributing up in Vermont. I'm the curator of curriculum and I'm also the co-host of It's the Beer Talking podcast. Today I wanted to chat about pairing Cabot cheddars with some awesome beers from around the world. Let's get started with the extra sharp. I went to Germany for a Weizenbach. It's got a nice maltiness and a little bit of sweetness from that, and then some fruity esters, which pair really well with a nice sharp cheddar. Same idea as putting like quince paste or some fruit preserves on your cheese board. Next up, we'll go to the Legacy Collection Alpine. This is sort of a hybrid between a Parmesan and a cheddar. So you get a little bit more saltiness, you get a little bit more nuttiness, that old world style kind of feel that you get from Alpine cheeses. I went old school with the beer as well. This is a Belgian Saison. Nice high carbonation level, cuts through the fat content of the cheese. The white pepper notes from the yeast and the fruity notes, the lemongrass and lemon peel also really complement that nutty character from the Alpine cheddar. Most people think that IPAs are the only way to pair cheddar, so I threw one in here, but I went a little bit different. This is the Private Stock from Cabot. It's a really older style cheddar. It's a sharper cheddar. And to really get it right, you want to avoid bitterness in IPA. So I went with a New England style IPA. Nice fruity notes from the hops. Not a lot of bitterness, so it's not going to gum up the works. But again, the same idea as the fruit paste, but we're doing it with a New England IPA instead. I hope you enjoyed these pairings. I hope you'll check out our podcast, It's the Beer Talking, on SoundCloud and iTunes, and I hope to see you in Vermont soon.